Hey guys, so today's video, sorry about that. Okay, so hey guys, today's video is just gonna be some easy, cute hairstyles. So, hope you enjoy this video. Let's get into it.
So first thing I do is turn on butter and kick it a little. And that's the first thing I do. First step. I'm gonna first start with is taking this flat iron test straightening mist. Start by taking this and rubbing it off in my hair. I just want to close your eyes a little bit. Just spray that all around your hair a few times. And then I'm gonna start taking the brush and then start. Pushing my hair down. Because I want this to be a little. Just push your hair over. Push, 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 over. And then your skin out of the water. Okay. One tip. Probably recommend is when you spray this thing, you don't want to spray a little bit too much, because if you do, it's gonna turn out like this, super wet, like you just washed your hair, and you don't want that, because if you do want that, we're gonna flatten our hair anyway, so just don't spray too much unless you want it to be all wet. And when you fill the top of your hair, it might be wet. So yeah. Yeah. Some people might ask why it does that. It's because your hair has some water stuff in it. So yeah, you're just gonna just let the rest of your hair.
So now you're just gonna wanna finish flat on your hair and just finish your last few things, and then now you're just gonna take your brush and just brush all around your hair, brush, brush, brush all around your hair, because you know brushing is good for your hair after you flatten iron it so it can look just, I don't know what I'm doing anymore, I'm just done, so yeah, just keep brushing it and yeah, I'm so weird. Yeah, that's how you do it.
So this is gonna be way number two, so you're just gonna just take that same hairspray and you're just gonna need a brush. So that's pretty much it. And yeah. And now what you're gonna do is just spray the stuff all around your hair and just keep spraying. After you're done with that, you're just gonna wanna take a brush and just brush it out, 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 and just keep on doing that, and keep on doing that, and just spray more, and just keep on brushing, so yeah. But again, don't spray too much because you don't want it to be like wet, how I showed you. And just keep repeating the steps over again and over again. Just brush your hair and brush and brush your hair and brush and just keep repeating that. So